Good morning, guys. So today is my oh my god, I'm getting so notifications. My hair is a mess. I'm so sorry. I'm filming on my phone, so don't mind that, because I still don't know if I'm gonna film on my GoPro or on my DSLR. Not sure yet, but today we are leaving to Colorado. My mom is one of the people that likes to leave to the airport like 3 hours in advance, and it gets me really mad because we don't need to leave 3 hours in advance. But our flight is leaving at approximately 1 p.m. and she wants to be there like at 10:30. So we need to it's currently 8:30. I need to get ready. I just need to like do my hair. Excuse me. I just need to do my hair and change and get ready and then eat breakfast, because by the time we get to the airport it'll be like lunchtime. So but yeah, kind of sad because I'm leaving Alyssa for like 5 days, so she's gonna be by herself. So okay guys, so I got ready. I finished packing, we're all good. My mom calls an Uber because she didn't want to leave the car at the airport because that'd be more money. But let's actually get some lighting. Okay, so we're gonna leave in about 10 minutes, I believe. I'm not sure yet, but I'm really excited. Oh, I need to put my earrings in. I'm quite excited. I feel like I might get hot because I'm getting hot right now. I was gonna do one last skate session, but then like, oh, see, the guy's already here and I don't want to like skate in front of him, so I'll see you guys at the airport. We made it to the airport, guys. We went through TSA already, so now we're just waiting to get boarded and stuff. We still have like an hour or something. TSA freaks me out because they're just so scary, and like then they had to make me wait because like supposedly I had metal in my backbone. I didn't. Liars. But now we're just gonna wait, and it's hot in here. Are you hot?
No.
I'm hot. Okay, so we still have about an hour to board, but I got an acai bowl and it is delicious. Okay guys, so we made it off the plane. We just saw the creepy murals. Let's go. Guys, so we got our car and it's like not that cold. It's actually like kind of the same weather as California like a couple weeks ago, and it's good. Now we have to drive to our Airbnb, which is an hour away, and I'm not really happy about that. But to the Airbnb, but before that we went to go have dinner with our family. I didn't want to bring out the camera just because I haven't seen them in a while, and plus I don't know if they'd be comfortable being on camera. But I think I'm just gonna end the vlog here. Sorry I didn't do much, but when you're flying you don't really do much. And plus I'm really tired, so I'll see you guys in tomorrow's vlog. Good morning guys. Excuse my hair. Excuse my hair. I don't know what's happening with it. So today is day 2 of Colorado, and I'm gonna just mix this with the other vlog, which you guys already know, but I'm just telling myself this, you know, because I don't know if I got a lot of footage yesterday, and it's probably boring footage, so I'll probably take out some of it. But my dad was super nice, and my mom told him to go get us some Starbucks, and she said he got the wrong ones or something, but it's okay. I need something, you know. And I'm making the bed because I need to make the bed, you know, and then I'll give you guys a tour. Also, I need to get ready because we're gonna go with our family again, where they have like breakfast ready for us or something. I'm not sure, but they're super sweet, they're super nice, but I don't know, I'm so tired. Sorry. But yeah, I'll give you guys a tour in a little bit.
You're the worldly one, and I with you feels like forever. John Michael Basquiat lives in your living room much longer. Yeah. My senses tell me that you're down to earth, and sometimes more. Well, when we find ourselves.
Okay, so we ate breakfast with our family, and now we're at, what is this, Gardens of the Gods? Is that what it's called? Gods of the, I don't know. What is this called? Garden of the Gods?
Mom, you gotta get these steps in. Come on.
Okay, we're at,
I don't have tennis shoes.
Why didn't you bring tennis shoes?
Did I want this?
We'll see if it's gonna be cold.
Okay, so we're at Garden of the Gods. Today is such a beautiful day. It's actually warm, but then it's cold, but then it's bipolar. But let's show you guys some B-roll footage.
All is said and done, and we are done. Honestly, I don't give a damn. Now you're standing in front of me, and I think I've gone crazy for you. And honestly, you don't give a damn. You can't hear a thing. I think you've gone crazy for you too. Now where did I come from? Your intuition tells you that I'm the only one.
We got our pizza. Okay guys, so after we went to Garden of the Gods, we went to go eat at that pizza place as you guys saw, and after the pizza place, we just came home and we relaxed. I edited my video, just uploaded it. And then after that, after a relaxation time, we went to go eat to a restaurant with our family again, and then we just came back home. It wasn't too much today. Tomorrow we're probably going to do way more things, maybe, hopefully, but I don't know if there is enough footage for this to be a whole vlog, and if it isn't, well, sorry. I'll probably end up vlogging tomorrow again, though, because I'll probably have more content Saturday and Sunday. I don't know. Anyways, but I will see you guys tomorrow.
For you, and I with you, felt like forever. Long night turned early morning, sun in your eyes cast a horizon. No. Your senses tell you that I'm not from Earth, but somewhere worse. Well, can we?
This is actually really good. No? Okay.
On ourselves, when all is said and done, and we are dust. Honestly, I don't give a damn. Now you're standing in front of me, and I think I've gone crazy for you. Crazy for you. And honestly, you don't give a damn. You can't hear a thing. I think you've gone crazy for you too. I think I've gone crazy.